Okay, so I just opened this can of wellness beef and chicken dinner for the cats, and on the inside of the lid, do you see it? Let's see if we can get it to focus. Mold. And on the edge of it here as well. Now, the product smelled okay. It wasn't actually on the food itself, but I tell you, it's rather disconcerting. You can see that line there that goes through it. With me testing with the handle of my spoon to see if it was hard and crunchy or soft and markable, and it was definitely soft and markable. So, I don't know.